Oh, Serenica, blessed ancestor. The time has come at last for us to fulfill our destiny. We're going to use the orbs to take the luminary up to the World Tree, and he's going to awaken the power that will banish the darkness. We've never been up to Yggdrasil before, so we don't know what's up there waiting for us. But no matter what happens, I swear I won't let the luminary come to harm. He's our light and our hope, and he'll rid our world of darkness. I know he will! Serenica, sage of legend, lend me your power. Help me fulfill my duty and protect the luminary. Doing here? Wait, you weren't listening, were you? What do you think you're up to, waltzing in here with that great ugly thing strapped to your back anyway? And where in the world have you been? Father Benedictus was talking to us all, and you just upped and disappeared without so much as a by your leave. What were you thinking? What's the matter? Cat got your tongue? Stop staring at me like that, will you? You look like you've seen a ghost. We've got important things to be getting on with. The last thing we need is you acting like a big weirdo. So come on, pull yourself together.
Darling, there you are. We couldn't find you anywhere. Oh, we were so worried about you. Well, don't look so surprised to see us. We've been right here all along, you know.
What's with that sword? You're supposed to be the good guy, remember? Huh. Well, whatever floats your boat. Anyway, time to get this show on the road.
Father Benedictus says we're to take the orbs and offer them up to the altar at the top of the mountain.
We need to go through those doors and follow the path through the First Forrest, apparently. Shall we get going?
Aye. Not long now till we get up to the World Tree at long last and finally find out how to get rid of that rotten Mordigan. Let's away!
Thank you. You
Oh, this trudging up hills is playing havoc with my old bones.
Oh, well, don't tire yourself out, darling. We all want to be bright-eyed and bushy-tailed for our big day. Come on, let's call it a night, huh?
So, we'll finally be going up to Yggdrasil tomorrow. I can't help feeling a little nervous. Serena, why don't you play that song? You know, the one you always used to play when we were children.
Yggdrasil looks so magical at night. It's strange to think that each of our lives is a leaf on one of those branches.
Yeah. And it's really like the old man said. There's some kind of heart in there that all life comes from.
Yes. When someone dies, their leaf withers and falls, and their soul returns to the heart. When someone is born, a new bud blooms on one of the branches.
I suppose it won't be long now until we finally face Mordigan. Do you think if we can beat him, my father will go back to how he once was? Oh. You play an instrument too, Veronica?
Huh? No. The High Priest gave it to me. He said it would help us. It belonged to our ancestor, Serenica. She left it behind in Arborea, apparently.
Well, I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm pooped. What do you say we all get some beauty sleep?
Veronica? We were born at the same time, so our leaves bloomed at the same time, didn't they? Do you think they'll fall at the same time too?
I don't know. You've always been a bit slow, to be honest. But I hope they do.